Good morning. My name is Stevie Markovich, and I wrote a health and fitness book called The Aerobic House Cleaning Lifestyle. So popular, it was on the front page of the Wall Street Journal and went around the world. My buddy, a restaurant owner in Crescent Springs, Kentucky, and we love him, great guy, generous beyond anybody's wildest dreams. I used to shoot food with high fructose corn syrup in it, or red dyes, blue dyes, or tons of sugar to promote my book. And he asked me to shoot some bad food. I'd love to do that, but ammunition is very expensive and it's very hard to come by. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna blow up a can, an energy drink can, that's got 60 grams, yeah, 60 grams of sugar in it. What the hell? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna promote my book and do my friend a favor and blow this can up.